Welcome to One People, One World from here, live from Kingston Avenue in the heart of Crown Heights. Welcome to One People. Here we are, the city neighborhood of Kingston Avenue. And we're going to talk about some of the shops and the Jewish customs here in Crown Heights. Thank you very much. Yeah, hi, welcome to One People, One World. I'm here on Kingston Avenue with the famous Eber's Wine Shop. Here, Shalom.
Shalom.
And we're here with Kosher Wine. So go ahead, tell us a little about yourself and about the wines, and you have such beautiful wines.
It's very simple. Over the years, about 30, 40 years ago, what did you have on the Shevitz and the Yeshia Shapiros? You had almost very, very few wines.
Right.
Nowadays, thank God, we have hundreds and hundreds of wines from various places from all over the world.
And dry wine, sweet wine,
semi, every angle you can get.
Any wine.
Yes.
Okay.
What makes your wine cool? Well, it's a process to make sure that it doesn't get used for any idle worshiping, and the rabbi has to supervise to make sure that from A to Z, that it was just, the process of nothing but making wine purely.
Purely. And I see you have over your wines from Australia.
Australia, France, Spain. Italy, Portugal,
Israel.
Israel, of course.
Israel is one of the
leading wines nowadays.
Yeah.
It's Israeli dry red wines.
Right, dry red wines.
Yes.
Okay, so we have great wines. And
you asked me before the phone number and the store.
About the phone number.
It's Eber's Liquor and Wine. The address is 314 Kingston Avenue, Brooklyn, New York, 11213. Phone number is 718-604-8700. If anybody ever wants to email me,
right.
Any questions regarding kosher wines, it's Eber's Liquor, eberslikuor@aol.com.
Eber's Liquor at aol.com. And I understand you make you have your own brand of liquor.
Liquors, yes. That would be if you can swing it around.
Yeah.
We have we make coffee, apricot, amaretto, chocolate. It's a very big demand of these products for bars, what have you, and it's great and moves very well. But mostly people seeking out dry red wines, and that's what people are into now more than ever. And we have a huge selection of various, like I told you, various countries, which is up and coming more and more.
Israel being one of the main
countries. It is the biggest supplier of kosher wines right now. Used to be California, France, but now it's incredible how the winemaker is getting more sophisticated and making better wines.
Okay, so we're going to have to say L'chaim and enjoy a glass of wine for Kiddush.
Absolutely. Ordering them regular and every night meal.
Right.
It's very healthy, and just remember that.
That's it, kosher wines. Don't forget, Eber's Liquor
at
Kingston, at what number Kingston?
314 Kingston Avenue.
314 Kingston Avenue. He delivers to the tri-state New York area.
No. Locally and local.
Only local. Okay. All right.
Pick it up.
Okay.
We want to show them the selection.
Right. Okay.
We have a lot of rare wines that you cannot find anywhere. Rare vintages. So come
to Eber's.
And I'll walk you through the special section of the river area.
Okay, okay. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
Thank you. Shkoya, thank you.
All right, it's recording.
Okay, hi. Welcome to One People, One World. I'm here with Ben Kiraskin, fishman from Crown Heights. When I was a kid growing up over here, he sold fish. He used to have live fish, live cod. And now you have a fish tank, all kinds of kosher fish. What makes your fish kosher? Fish has to have scales and fins. It has to be fresh and delicious for Shabbos Kodesh.
This is
you hear that? The best quality of fish anywhere in New York is at Raskin's Fish. Raskin's
Fish is
in Australia. Right. Right. And they can contact you if they want to, raskinsfish.com. That's R-A-S-K-I-N-S fish.com.
Especially our filter fish.
Yeah.
About
take out all the filter fish.
Here's your ice cubes.
The lighting is bad.
Okay. So come this way. Come over here. Come next to me. Come next to me.
You're a movie star.
Yeah, yeah. Come next to me. Come next to me. Yeah. Okay. What? Turn it on. Herring. The schmaltz herring is the best. All kinds of herring.
You're gonna have to enhance the audio on this so
much. Okay. The Raskin's fish. Come to Crown Heights and get Raskin's fish. That's raskinsfish.com. Get it from the man himself. American Raskin. Thank you very much, and we'll be Shabbos. So have a fish. Have a thank you. Okay.
One of the main reasons why people come in here, because we always give them the best quality and the best fish.
The best fish. And you have all people. You have Jews, non-Jews coming here.
Yes.
You're world famous. Thank you, my man. Well, let's see the gefil. It has a picture of, there you go. Here you have a picture of Mr. Raskin, Rab Raskin, and his fish. That's Raskin's fish. Thank you.
Today festival.
This is for Crown Heights today, Rabbi Katan.
So just do me a favor.
Crown
Heights Judaica.
Judaica, this is the Judaica store here. You can buy everything Jewish books and Jewish items. We have an Kingston Ave. The fruits. Here's some kishka, some kugel.
The
kishka, what about the, we have over there kugel? We have kugel?
Yeah.
Kugel, potato kugel or Russian kugel?
Everything.
Latkes? That's latkes over there, right?
That's latkes, yeah.
Okay, what else do we have? We have roast chicken.
Roast chicken.
Yeah, what else?
Fried chicken, you have schnitzel.
Schnitzel?
Roasted potatoes, mashed potatoes.
Oh wow, and a lot of, and you have corned beef, right?
I have corned beef, pastrami, turkey, salami.
Salami, what else?
Turkey, pastrami.
Okay. And we have over here, hold on. Tamo chama. And here you have potato salad. Oh wow, look at the potato salad. Potato salad, and that's an egg rolls. All kosher, 100% kosher.
Number 5A. Hold on a second. Okay, fine. I'm gonna put it into an envelope. Yep. 6010 47th Avenue. Very good, I'll take care of it. Very good. Very good. Yep.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So can you have 36 Jewish children?
What?
36?
Yeah, but still.
This is Judy. How are you? Is this your Aaron?
Yeah, that's what they said.
Kosher.
Cool.
music you have?
This one. Maybe I'll bring to that this one. First. It looks nice at times. How about I once had a cup that has this? Wait, what if you have one of these?
Usually the thing for this is 45 and up, because that's the 45 is the minimum one, the minimum kosher size. You can get a smaller one, but it's not, I don't know.
Yeah, can I speak to...
I'll tell you what, the regular size of the house is 49. The house price is 45 is 43 inches by 60.
Look, one fly had this.
43 by 64.
I went through most of your list. Till five alive, right? With the shipping, and I'm going strictly with what my computer says, what I do have in stock, what I don't have in stock. I didn't actually pull the items off the shelf. With shipping so far, you're up to 145. Off the top of my head, I go to school, is not available right now. And Punch Book, the... Those two books right now. It could be that there are other books that I don't have in stock, but my computer says I do have them in stock. You know the way those work.
Hello, say hello to One People, One World. You're going to be on TV. This is the bakery. Here's a good friend.
You have me on video?
Yes.
I want to tell Yankos to come on good year, not Friday year.
Amen.
On the ongeveer cooking of the middag, on Gastelum. Amen. This man can't do
nothing. Here we have the smiley faces. We survive bells. You have the choker bells. The smiley face. Mendel Reitwart. Ford, go ahead. Tell us what it is. Come on, here's some great Knedlach. And Kashivanishkis. And Kugel. All the good. And here we have Latkes. And obviously some salami. Go ahead. Tell us what makes it kosher.
Well, the first part is it has to be kosher animal.
Right.
It has to have split hooves and chew its cut. Otherwise, it's not kosher. Then a shechet has to shecht it properly. What makes a shechet proper? He has to be trained in the proper laws, how to prepare the knife properly. If there's even the slightest nick or imperfection in the blade, it might cause the animal pain and therefore it would be rendered not kosher. Then there's another factor. The animal has to be healthy. If the animal is not healthy, it would not last a year, it's not kosher. These are all factors that have to be taken into account. Now, once the behemoth is shechted, they check it to make sure that it's kosher, that it's healthy, that the lungs are clean, that there's no holes in the lungs. After they've done that, then there is a part where they have to devein it, to remove the veins and the arteries, remove all the blood, then it's soaked and salted, and then we can cut it up and put it on the shelf. Once you get into kosher, there's glatt kosher, there's not glatt kosher. Those are differences in how the lungs are. If the lungs are smooth, or if it has little pieces coming off of it, little growths coming off of it, which would make it not glatt. When you look at meat, there are so many different factors in how it's supposed to be shechted. There are different arguments on how it's supposed to be done. Is the blade supposed to be a one-sided blade or a two-sided blade? Is it supposed to be one person himself or supposed to be two people? One person watching the second person to make sure that there are no mistakes done, right? And no one can claim that someone is trying to sneak something through. If someone makes a mistake, it's the second person. And he sees it and prevents things from
happening. And all Jewish people should buy kosher meat. Can you show us what a kosher meat looks like? Can you show us the kosher chicken?
Show us this kosher chicken. These chickens are from David Elliott Poultry Farm.
Let's see if you want them.
A poultry farm which we've states well marbleized.
Let's see.
Marbleized piece of meat is obviously the better it is, the softer it is, the better you will, the easier it is to eat. Kosher meat is not that hard to get today. You can get it any place around the world, pretty much. There are some corners of the world you might have a harder time getting in, but there are also very good cut meat. When we're talking about meat, we have to remember another thing. Aside from it being just being slaughtered, it has to be treated properly. An animal that's not treated properly goes into the laws of Tzar B'chaim, cruelty to animals, which is against the laws of the Torah. God gave us commandments. A person is not permitted to torture an animal, and a person is not allowed to rip off a piece of a live animal and eat it. It's called Evrim and Nachai. Things that people don't realize. They say, oh, we torture the animal. It's kosher, against the law. It's against kosher law. And if you do it, the animal will end up not being kosher. A chicken. Do you know that if you harm a chicken or a chicken feels that his life's threatened, he will not be kosher when you slaughter it. Because when you slaughter it, there's something called Shnei Simonim. There are two signs that you look for in a kosher animal in the neck when you slaughter it. A chicken, when you slaughter it, if he feels he's threatened, he swallows the two Simonim. It goes down into his throat. Later it will come back up if he's alive. But if you shecht him and you don't see those two Simonim, the chicken's not kosher. So you cannot use it. A person has to be careful to always treat animals and chickens and birds in a proper manner, not to cause it any harm.
And kosher is the most...
No, again, if you cause an animal harm, it is not kosher. You're going against God's laws. So anybody who wants to say, oh, we're treating being cruel to animals, on the contrary. Like I said before, if the knife isn't sharp, or if the knife has the slightest bump in the roar or feeling in it that makes it unsmooth, that the animal would feel even a drop of pain, the animal is not kosher. The animal is not allowed to feel any pain whatsoever when you slaughter an animal. Otherwise, it is not kosher.
Thank you very much for that.
How's everybody? It's before Rosh Hashanah, and we say, Achasha alti me'esa Hashem, oisa avakesh, shifti me'esa Hashem koyim e'chayet. To translate it in English, one thing we ask from God, that we should have the opportunity, each and every one of us, to spend all our lives in the right four cubits, which is the house of God, and pray, and study, and do the right thing. So, one of our sages translated the word, that there's a certain halakha, there's a certain law, that when somebody borrows something, somebody loans something to somebody borrows something, so if it's stolen or the animal dies because he worked with it a little too hard, he has to pay for it because he borrowed it. So if he used it and it dies while it's working for him, plowing his field, he has to pay for it. But if the owner is there, when he does it, when he works with it, if the owner's standing there, he doesn't have to pay for the lost animal. So acha sha'alti, sha'alti also means a loan.
Right.
The neshama is a loan. God gave us a loan, the neshama. It doesn't belong to us. We have to cherish it, and we have to respect it, and we have to do the right thing. So God gave us a loan, the neshama. So shifti beves Hashem, as long as you're with the owner of the neshama, you're all the time with him, God is with you all the time, then if anything happens, we don't hold you responsible. God will take care of all the losses, and he'll replenish your profits, and you should have a good year, happy year, a healthy year, a sweet year. And amen, amen.
Amen.
adem bitochen dem Beibischen v'shemer Yisroel le'yonum v'le'yishon und nie bechazen da noch denselben Teus ishten in Levonen nahalte hunderter und tausender jüdische Chayolim belosten nicht verändigen sehr Schlichus wo sie haben was dahin zu geschickt mit der Chathile und sie mit der Chathile gewende hat so mit der Reihe Muchachas von dem Mumchen Lianschi Zover als sie mit das verändigen bescheite Chode und beriege Chode ist auch keiner nicht gericht auf dem und damit wird er sein Ogeton in gezählte Tag mit er weggefahren von Danisch von der Ira Biro wir sollen nicht können auf See Leche sein und muss er mit dir gewähren an der Pforta weg auf ein Meschers Mann hat einen ungeheben Ton und muss er das Schrocken vergeuschkeit zu bekirbe wenn Melo hat er ein Rob gewachsen der Choton und bei Jezer Oro I geworden der Schreck für eine Goyke Pschute, was jener hat das Gönne gemohnt und hat angestellt, soll stehen auf der Nord. Und wir sollen es negen sein, er lasst mir Eder, der Tasche genägert, hebt das Hohn. Benele, Fall, Rachmone, Litzlan, Korbonis, Beneschech, Schowuiz, Vachadoshi, Melo, was bederech, Hateva, hat uns das gekonnt, Eismeiden, wie es mir auch hat viele angesorgt. Kol ha-mumchen von Zover, per Echon, ados ist der Weg, was ist sein, der Minimum von Korbonis, der Minimum von Zuyim, sei von zwischen Iden, sei von zwischen Nicht-Iden, eben wird das verziehen. Ich kol jem, wo jem, Punkt, wie sie gewähnen, die Milchoma, Niklas, Bishem, Milchemes, jem Akipuri. Adoro, Doru, was die Politiker und die, was einen Basir gewähnen, Arogefallen von Golus, haben nicht zugelassen, aber soll annehmen die Eise und die Hero-Brüder von Anschi Zover und soll machen nach Gius von dem Zover, wo das angeschlagen ist, weil nie gekommen ist, die Milchome und hat das gesagt, Borl, wie schaß man gehandelt wegen der Scheile, wie man in der Nacht eine Galle gewählt. Und auch gedruckt, als er sie gewähnt, der Meister Bepeil und seine gewähnte Mugi Leib. Was haben das angetan? Adosit, altis, gore, boomis. Mit Tornit, Ohrreizen, Kenitin. Bemehle muss man sich einstellen in Sakone und nicht machen, kein Gios und nicht machen, Klachatzile in Jonin. Was kann ausgetauscht werden, Ados nicht Hagone, nor hat Kaffa. Und so der Nord gebracht, nach Monilitzlan, hohe Lissie, hunderter und hunderter Karbonis, nächste Fabrik zu ihm, wo der Almonis und die Isenim gehen nicht darum, in der die Gassen in Erzakedisch. Und dieselbe Mugelei treffen nun die Almonis und die Isenim. Und danach ist man gekommen, als Komiduber auf der Yeshiva, wo sie auf der sitzen. Was man behandelt hat, die Frage, und was sie gesagt befehlt, als sie dort zwei Wege, der Weg, was Sancha Zover sagen, per Borl, aber soll das sehr verändern, was früher. Und jeder Tag, was mit das Machen schneller, wird das versporen, Korbonne, sei von zwischen Iden, sei von zwischen Nicht-Iden. Und was sie verschrien, und nicht gelost kommen zu dem Meister der Achlotte.